pretty big one, but would you mind holding it down just a trifle? I got a small concussion going this morning. Thank you kindly. Oh, the room keeps a-turning, my stomach keeps a-turning, my head is very fat. It's a way past dawn, I think my money's gone, and I know somebody who's gonna be mad at me when I come dragging in about half past two. By the way, who are you? Well, I drink a quart of water, would you lend me your comb? I guess I'd better get up and go home to my jailer in a trailer, or maybe I should mail her my apologies from Timbuktu. I think I left my car down at Cecil's Bar, and I hate to think of what somebody's gonna do to me when she finds that I parked it up a tree. By the way, who is he? Never mind the water and never mind the comb, I'm kind of in a hurry to get up and go home.
Oh boy.
Ooh. Is the sun coming up or going down? What time is it? It can't be that late. In a hurry to get up and go home. Hold on a minute, mister, your fist will get a blister if you start a beating up on me. 'Cause I'm Secret Agent W00T, and I'm here on a special case, and I can see that you don't believe a thing that I have to say. Oh, come on, stay away. Well, if you'll hand me a bandage and the mercury crumb, I guess I'd better get up and go home.
Ooh, that's Mars.
Well, I guess maybe I can stop having one.